replica of King Tut. With a real skeleton inside. And it's real.